Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the equipment recovery annex. Enrichment center regulations require both hands to be empty before any cake.
Oh! You gotta be kidding me with them slip-ups. No, come on. Crap. Oh! That was easier than I thought it was. No! Ah! Come on! I keep on dying when I shouldn't be. Here we go, guys.
The test is now over. All aperture technologies remain safely operational up to 4,000 degrees Kelvin. Best assured that there is absolutely no chance of a dangerous equipment malfunction prior to your victory candescence. Thank you for participating in this aperture science computer-aided enrichment activity. Goodbye.
No!
Pretended we were going to murder you. We are very, very happy for your success. We are throwing a party in honor of your tremendous success. Place the device on the ground, then lie on your stomach with your arms at your sides. A party associate will arrive shortly to collect you for your party.
No thank
you. Make no further attempt to leave the testing area. Assume the party escort submission position or you will miss the party.
Yeah, this is where it gets good, son. Alright, so we were obviously almost murdered there. Oh. So far, so good. So far, so good.
Hello. Where are you? I know you're there. I can feel you here. Hello?
Okay, maybe that wasn't the best idea. Maybe that wasn't even the right thing to do. Just still check what's over here though. Interesting. So they obviously have been testing more than one person. Dollars and cents. What is this Black Mesa? 2.59 of all DoD contracts, 10 billion in federal dollars annually, 12% from full and open competition, 88% from no bids to excluded sources bids, not bound. So I don't understand what GSA schedules are. Defense Logistics Agency solicits bids for development of full system icing inhibitor. Costly Black Mesa Pernal overrate given limited skill set. I don't understand!